finals?
There's a lot of strong teams. Golden State, Lakers, Toronto, Milwaukee, a lot of Houston Rockets.
Who would you love to play one-on-one?
Floyd.
Do you want to fight Floyd next?
One-on-one, playing basketball.
Would you beat him? You versus Floyd one-on-one basketball, how would that go? Would you beat him?
That's good.
Yeah?
I could play, yeah.
We have another pay-per-view event.
I can play.
So you would you rather play him on the basketball court than fight him?
Anywhere.
Last but not least, who would you rather fight, Floyd or Connor? Who would you rather fight?
Boxer.
A boxer, so Floyd. Are we going to see a rematch?
I don't know yet.
Okay, all right.
Let's
do it! All right.
Okay. Lampa.
You don't want one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
Okay, that's it. Next one.
Okay,
you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
What? They're for Broner, that's why.
Okay. Almost done. That's it.
Wow. Close shop.
That's two.
Let's go.
That's two.
Okay, that's it. No hugging, no touching, no kissing.
Get ready. Last one.
Wow. Last
and final.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, thank you.
Yay.
Yes.
Bye, Manny.
Alright, so there you have it, Manny Pacquiao. Another day at the office.
Got
10 more days. 10 more days to fight night.
10 more days. 10 more days.
Stay tuned.
Let's do it.
Reporting. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Wait. Signing,
huh? That signing. No signing, Mister. Okay. Sir.
No luck, man.
Hey, what's up?
What do we got there?
Man, we got
this. It's the first one I've ever seen in my life. What is that? Talk to us.
Oh, Manny Pacquiao,
dog. Did you make it yourself?
No, I got it on eBay for like $50. I actually got a Freddie Roach one to match it.
Hold on, you dropped
it. Oh, shit.
I got it.